In this video, I'll show you how to change the visibility settings for your syllabus within Canvas. Go to the course where you wish to make this change. Select Settings from the bottom of this list on the left. Scroll down to Visibility. You'll see that at the U of S, by default, syllabi are set to be public, which means that anybody will be able to view your syllabus. If you wish to change this, however, select from the drop-down menu the change you would like to make, whether to limit that to course, for those who have access to your course, institution, for anybody at the U of S, or to leave it at public. When you're done, click on Update Course Details. And that's